我们会为祖先准备祭品。
祖先 ancestor 祭品 operation or sacrificial offering.
Normally, the 祭品 will be the food and the paper money. It's fake money. Now we can worship our ancestor. We call it 祭祖。We burn the paper money and we believe that our ancestor can receive the money. We call it 烧纸钱。烧 is burn. Follow us, learn more Chinese from Chinese Life.